It's a brisk February morning in New York City, and Nick Cannon begins his journey of becoming the new MVP.
I've decided to pursue my career in becoming a three-time MVP. It's never been done. Because it's never been done, I decided I'm gonna be the first to do it, and you can do what you want until you decided not to do as you were told.
I don't even play basketball!
This morning, the Cannon decides to add some players to his workout.
All black everything. Even my trainer, black. Black style. He was black before everybody. Black before Mamba, black before Jesus. He was black Samson. He's the original black man.
Yeah, so the Cannon, you know, brought me out of retirement. Same thing I told everybody else. Fuck out of here.
That nigga got gorilla in his DNA. You can't. He's a half gorilla.
I mean, kind of trying to help him, you know, get his game together to get that MVP title from that dude, yeah. Darnell, I think his name is. You know, and
what did he do?
I was almost.
You didn't get that one.
We didn't teach him that one. We didn't teach him that one.
What's the name of the game we're playing here? Little around the world, horse, pig, what's poppin'?
His improvements are showing on the offensive end. And the defensive end.
Now, I don't even play basketball. I gotta go get that MVP. Your ass bone is on my shoulder. 1,000 shots, Kevin. Watch this, 1,000.
The Cannon's dedication and discipline cannot be matched.
Kevin ain't got these breaks. I told you about feeling me squirting stuff in my mouth. Walmart, save money, live better.
Incredible!